Thank you. what this means to me. My name is Steve Lang. I played in the St. Louis Symphony for 10 years. And to be back here playing in this special concert means so much to me. I just want to say a couple words, how much Gerry and Tim also mean to me. They're retiring. This is, I can't believe it. When I was very young, very, very young, I was so fortunate to become a member of the St. Louis Symphony, and I probably shouldn't have been. I was way too young. And these guys knew that they knew how to, they took me under their wing, and they showed me the ropes. And I wouldn't be doing this without folks like Gerry and Tim. And so I just wanted to just give you guys a big hug. And I think we should all give them another round of applause for an amazing team.
Tim and I, Tim goes way back before I was here, but it really is a family. I'm probably still crying because these people mean so much to me. Amanda gave us a picture book tonight for Tim and I of what we've done over the years here. And, you know, it's hard to leave. Eventually, you have to quit. You can't do this forever. But these people are part of my life, and they always will be. And a lot of you out there are as well. And I thank you for coming here. This was a vision I had. This is crazy. Nobody's ever done cellos and violas and trombones and videos and all this. I should have passed out some gummies before the show. but there will be an after party. So 1139 Boland, if you want to come by. But no cameras, because things are going to get maybe a little crazy. But I can't help it but thank all of these people that did this with me to make this happen. And especially my colleagues in the trombone section, really all my colleagues, all these people are just wonderful people. And the St. Louis Symphony is an amazing orchestra because of the people. I mean, they all play their butts off, but if they weren't the people they are, it wouldn't be the orchestra it is. And that's gonna be that way long after we leave. And I see some colleagues out in the audience. I see you, Scott. I see you. Nikolai, how's your arm? So anyway, I've said enough. I can't thank them enough, and I can't thank you. But 1139 Boland, it's not far from here. Leave your cameras in the car. Come and join us. Thanks again. Thanks again, everybody.